the longer I pastor, and I'm just saying this because the more I pastor, the more I become aware of the battle that people have internally, and many times it's the result of a conscience that is untrained in the Word of God. So if the Word of God doesn't inform your conscience, you are going to be off in your conscientiousness. I'm going to say this again. If the Word of God doesn't or isn't informing your conscience, you are going to be off in your conscientiousness.